Okay, welcome back to another class. Today we are still going to continue with our timber. The last time we talked about the cross section of timber. The exercises were great. Everyone did very, very well. Congratulations to you all. Today we are going to deal with the last part of our timber. We are going to talk about kinds of timber. Kinds of timber. Kinds of timber. Now we have different kinds of timber, but at your level we are going to deal with the three main ones, that is odum, wawa and mahogany. So we are going to deal with odum, wawa and mahogany. Good. So then let's take the first one, odum. Now in this section we are going to talk about their trade names, their uses, their properties and their color. So first, let's take odum. Now, the trade name for odum is Iroko. Iroko. That is the trade name for odum. It is Iroko. Now, odum is brown in color. Odum is also brown in color. Odum is very, very heavy. It is very heavy and strong. Very heavy and strong. Now, odum, because of its heaviness and strong, it is used for expensive furnitures. Odum is used for furnitures. It is also used for constructional purposes. That is odum for you. Good. Now we move on to wawa. The trade name for wawa is obeche. Not obeche bilamte, but rather obeche. So the trade name for wawa is obeche. It is whitest pearl. Now, properties. Wawa has interlocked grains. Interlocked grains. That means the grains crosses each other. Wawa is also weak. It is not as strong as compared to odum. It is weak. Now, wawa is used for making cheap furnitures because it is weak. So, it is used for making cheap furnitures. It is also used for making the exterior part of plywoods. Now, you know that plywoods are flat boards that have been put together. So the exterior part of every plywood is made from wawa. Then it is also used for making paneling. 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 So that is all about wawa. We are going to move to the last one, which is mahogany. Now we are taking mahogany. Mahogany, its trade name is still mahogany. It has the same trade name. The name doesn't change compared to odum, which has the trade name called Iroko, and wawa, which has the trade name called obeche. Mahogany, its trade name is mahogany. The color for mahogany is yellow. It is yellowish in color. Mahogany is very light in weight. It is very, very light in weight. Mahogany is used for making decorative furnitures. It is used for making decorative furnitures. And it's also used for making kitchen cabinets. Okay, here comes to the end. We come to the end of today's lesson. We shall meet again next week. Have a lovely weekend. Bye-bye.